Here's the new ATM scam to be aware of. Some ATMs have an RFID feature that you can use instead of inserting the card into the machine. Normally, when you insert your card into an ATM, in order to finish the session, you confirm that you're done and you get your card back. When you use the RFID feature, you don't ever actually relinquish your card, so you don't close out the session by getting it back. This means you need to be extra attentive to clicking the buttons to finish your session and waiting until the screen goes back to the original home menu before you walk away. Some scammers will actually put glue in the ATM card slot, and then when you find you're having trouble getting the card in, they'll pretend to wander up and help by saying, "Oh, it's not working, but you can use this contactless feature." What they're hoping is that you were going to forget to answer the prompt, "Do you want to do more stuff?" and you're just going to walk away once you have your money. This leaves the account open for them to walk up to the machine after you've gone away and to withdraw more money.